Welcome, my viewer. In this tutorial, we shall continue with using the law above to solve some questions in mathematics. Example, evaluate 3 times 2 to the power 2 plus 4 squared divided by 5 minus 1 in bracket. So, this is what we are going to do. Solution. As we look at this, we know that that law is for parentheses, exponential, multiplication, division, addition, and then subtraction. So now, looking at this, we know that we shall do our calculation from left to right, and we shall select which one appear first, which operation we are going to do first, depending on the order by which it appear. So now, let's look at this. We are going to say 3 times 2 to the power 2 plus 4 squared. We are dividing it by 5 minus 1. So now you know we are going to start with the parentheses. So I write parentheses. This is our bracket. Let's express. So we shall have 5 minus 1, which will give us 4. So resulting into 3 times 2 to the power 2 plus 4 squared, we are dividing it by 4. Let's continue. So we shall have this as 3 times 2 squared plus 4 squared divided by 4. Next, we have to look at exponent. Now we have the powers, so let's deal with the powers. We know that 2 to the power 2 will give us 2 times 2, resulting into 4. Also, 4 squared is like 4 times 4. We shall get 16. So now, let's substitute. Now we shall have 3 times 4 plus 16, we are dividing it by 4. Now let's see which one counts first. You see, I have multiplication and division, but we know from this law, multiplication will actually what count first. We shall multiply, and then we shall divide. So I'll have 3 times 4 will give me 12. So resulting into 12. Plus 16 divided by 4. Now let's go and divide, then we add. So we shall divide and then we shall add like that. So we shall have 12 plus 16 divided by 4. We know 16, when we divide it by 4, we shall get 4. So now we are going, finally we shall have 12 plus 4, which will give us 16. Guys, thank you so much for watching this tutorial. Don't forget to leave your feedback behind, like, or even subscribe for my videos.